We come to you like that. Each one of us with our own souls. Each one of us with our own areas of weakness and sin and pain. Each one of us needing your mercy and your grace. We ask your precious Holy Spirit to be pleased to send your power of conviction over us, to give us the gift of repentance. Holy Spirit, we ask you, as one church, as one community, may we come as we are and find your mercy and grace. Like Adam and Heights. May we come to your